subscribe to Word Police?
Okay, what's up, y'all? Right now I am currently in my vehicle. Let me give a little intro really quick. You know I look horrendous. What is up, y'all? It's your girl Morgan Elise, and I'm here and I'm back with another video. Before we get into this video, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and hit that bell so you never miss when I post a video. Just remember, if you like it, watch it. If you don't, you won't, but I guarantee you definitely will. Okay, if you're not addicted now, you're definitely going to be addicted later. You are. So we're prepping for, we're gonna go see Drake. We're gonna see Champagne Poppy. Champagne of the Poppy, Aubrey. You know, that man with the beard, that light-skinned rapper with the beard, Drake, that man. So we're gonna go to Refined to Atlanta on Monday to go see Drake. We're leaving on Wednesday, coming back on Thursday. We're gonna see the family, we're gonna go see Drake, we're gonna hang out, and then we're going to drive to Kentucky State because it is their homecoming. Yeah, so we're prepping for that. This is what that is. Oh yeah, I'm gonna let these cars go. They're gonna have to wait. So I just got my nails done. They cute. Real nice and simple. I got them a little longer than my normal like shorties. You know what I'm saying? Cause y'all know I've been very, like, the shorties had me in a chokehold. But I was letting my nails grow out and I was like, I kind of like the length that they're giving. Y'all probably don't think they look that long, but they're a little long to me. So with a pink base, a black friendship, with a charm, with a jewel. Love it. We also have a hair appointment on Sunday. I need to go drop the bundles off to her as well today so she can get those and stuff. So yeah, we're gonna be cute. We ordered some clothes. The clothes will be here tomorrow, Saturday. I gotta look again. The clothes will be here. And yeah, I really feel like we might show up and show out. Like, I want to say, since I got into college and everything, and this was like a little bit like into my senior year of high school as well, like I've been very conservative, and I haven't been like outside. I'm not gonna say I've never been like outside out of town thinking of my rounds. I'm not gonna say I've never done that, but I haven't done that in a long time because your girl was in a relationship when I was in my senior year of high school. And then I was still in one. And then I went to school. And then I was just really to myself. I wasn't outside. So now, we're just gonna say, forget all of that. We're gonna be outside. Out of town, thugging with my round. My booty, me. My booty all round. I'm looking for the, can't play. It's raining, y'all. This was cute. It was so cute. My little ponytail was so cute. And I got rained on. Oh, I had class today. I went to class today. What else? I don't know. I feel like there's nothing else. I got Chipotle for lunch. I got me a bowl. But I'm not even gonna say that. I got me a bowl, y'all. And yeah, we big pimping. But yeah, I'm gonna talk to y'all later. Hey y'all. Hey y'all. So let me just say this. I'm sorry, I'm just so mesmerized by my face. Once y'all, I scratched myself in my sleep. I don't know if you can see it. I think I did. It's like right there. And I was starting to break out because you know it's that time of the month. But two things before we get to going. Two things. Oh,
That was some good lighting in that bathroom, was it not? And it was. So, what was I gonna say? Oh, so I ordered my stuff, right? So I ordered some stuff from Amazon, some from Fashion Nova. So some of the stuff that I got on Amazon are here. My clothes are not gonna be in time for Drake. Will it be in time for the graduation? Not the graduation, homecoming? Who knows? So now I have to figure something out. I have to figure something out. But while I figure something out, I'm about to go get my hair done. I am. At least I'm gonna be cute. At least my lashes, my nails, and my hair is gonna be done. At least it's gonna be done. But can we get into this phase? No makeup. Fresh phase. Anyway. So yeah. So that's what's gonna happen. I'm gonna go get my hair done. We might see if we can go like find a little something, like a little one piece, one two thing. So I don't know. I don't know. Y'all, I've been going through these past couple days. Like, I didn't want to pick up this camera because I'm just like, y'all probably think she's so cat. Like, let me get my phone, actually. Let me show y'all. Okay, so this is my order. Right? I ordered this on Thursday. I did Saturday shipping. So then I didn't see anything. And I was like, what's going on, guys? Like, what's going on? I get an email. And I'm going to read it verbatim. So y'all know I'm not kidding. I'm in my emails. So this is what they said. Your order has been refunded $4. I'm like, what is going on? So now I see another one. They sent me another email after that saying, we're sorry for your order is delayed with the order number. Dear Elise, we are still putting the finishing touches on your order and we're expecting some slight delays with your order. As soon as your order is shipped, we will receive a delivery confirmation and corresponding tracking number. However, this moment, there's a chance your order might not arrive by Saturday. If you don't want to wait, then whatever. And they say, please accept this $4 refund, which represents the difference of our Saturday delivery charge. Even though I paid $19.99 for the Saturday shipping, so they're only giving me $4. And they gave me a $10 promotional gift card. What is $14 going to do? What is $14 going to do? Anyway, so I leave tomorrow, and the concert is on Thursday. A part of me was like, why don't you just change the address to where you're going to be? But I was like, who wants to do that? Not me. So, I was like, who wants to do that? Not me. Then I was like, okay, we'll be fine. It'll be here in time. But it has not moved. Like, I haven't heard anything. And you know, Fashion Nova, there's not a number you can call. You know what I'm saying? I can't talk to a live person. Like, if I call a number that they give, it goes to like a store in Cali, Los Angeles. I'm in Illinois. What is that gonna help me? And you know, they can't even talk about online orders. Child, she ain't a pretty little thing to be better than this. Okay? And I've been going to Fashion Nova since they were just selling jeans. Y'all remember that? Y'all remember when Fashion Nova was just selling jeans? What a time to be alive. They was broadcasting. They said Fashion Nova jeans. They fit everybody. And everybody wants to be wearing them Fashion Nova jeans. Then they start wearing all that other stuff. Look at this. So I ordered. Last night I was out. And I ordered me some food when I got home. And it was mac and cheese shack. I don't know what it is, but the mac and cheese looked good. Okay, so I ordered it. They said it was going to be here like 2 something. It said my dasher was on their way. They lied. The dasher went to the store. I think that dasher took my food and ran. Because it said the dasher was on my way. So the dasher was at the store and he left. Then I was waiting until like 3 something. And another dasher got there.
and then they canceled it. Mind you, I ordered my stuff at 1:45. So why is it 3:30? Sorry, no, I got this. I got it at 3:11. My order has been canceled. But anyway, so we're gonna go to this hair appointment. When I come back, we're gonna do my lashes. So I got some like clutches and stuff to hold me. So we're gonna do that and see how that looks. And then yeah, we're gonna pack and get ready for tomorrow. All right, y'all, how are we feeling it? Hold on, can I move my camera a little bit more? So y'all can like. How are we feeling it? Hair's done. Hair's done, nails done, everything did, and the nails done, hair done, everything did. Are you fancy, huh? Are you fancy, huh? Are you fancy, huh? You getting ready, so I know you gonna be here a while. We in the bathroom, fly hounds and nail files. Hey, listen, I gotta play that song. It's only right because we finna go see Drake.
Get together. Oh, you fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh? Oh, you hair done, everything did. Nails done, hair done, everything did. Oh, you fancy, huh?
Bandit, bandit. I got paper, girl. The Lamborghini.
My hood in control. I got my left wrist on froze. I got my right wrist on froze. I got my necklace on froze. Both of my ears on froze.
It's 2 o'clock in the morning. I fell asleep at my mommy's house. At my friend's house. So, I did my lashes. So, it's 8, 1, 10, a 12, a 14, 2 16s. But yeah, let me go in here and finish getting ready. I'm tired. I am. I shouldn't have fell asleep over there, but I did. So we're gonna go. We have a flight to catch. But my stuff. Okay, so my flight this morning. Bingo. My flight this morning kind of got maneuvered. And not maneuvered, but it was too full. So, because it was too full.
Okay, hey y'all. So I was not talking as much in this clip because I was so focused and trying to hurry up and get to my flight. But my initial flight that was earlier that morning, it was full because it was rain. So a lot of people had booked up the flight. So I ended up getting moved, bumped to a new flight. In the meantime, I ended up going back home. My clothes ended up coming. So I just grabbed my clothes from outside, put them in the car. And when I got to the airport, I literally unpacked most of my stuff just to put all my clothes that I had bought in them. You see me take stuff out, move stuff around, almost forgot my toiletry stuff. It was a lot, but ended up fitting in this small carry-on. I only had this small carry-on suitcase and my Telfire bag, and that was it. But we made it work, and I ended up making my flight.
All right, y'all. We are in Hotlanta.
Hotlanta. Where the girls are baddies.
There's the
hang around, bunch of baddies.
Purr.
Andu.
You want to say hey?
Hello.
So we're going to get ready. We're going to go see Drizzy Drake, Champagne Poppy, Aubrey.
Champagne Poppy.
Whatever you want to call him. We're going to go see him.
So excited.
This morning, my lashes all came off.
But they're back on.
Mm-hmm.
That's all that matters.
I put them all back on.
God, that's good. What else?
What else? I got Cosmigos for the freak, you know. But we're going to get ready. We're going to see y'all in the bed when I'm out the shower and taking pictures. Do you have any public service announcements, Dez, that you want to say?
Public service announcement, the girls are outside tonight.
Period. Yeah. We're ready. Y'all want to see the fit? The fitty Gonza. Hold on. Let's get into the face. Dez, your place has great lighting.
Huh?
I said, your place has great lighting.
Huh?
Your place has great lighting.
Thank you.
Hold on. Oh, my. Y'all want to see. Y'all want to see Dad's the finessest fit? Hold on.
Am I ready?
Her. That girl. She's still that girl that's not yours. Her.
How you know I'm not yours?
She got the.
Hey, I'm not ready for the fit. I don't have no shoes.
Ain't got no shoes on. But, y'all, where's my jacket at? We'll show the fit in a sec. I'm about to take another shot too.
No, I didn't.
Baby, oh, I almost just fell. That's the fit. I'm ready for Des to show her fit, but so y'all, it is currently 2:06. Can y'all see? It's 2:06 in the morning and my wig is coming off. Y'all not gonna see it right now. But
it's 3:34 and I don't need no more.
Okay, Summer.
You call it what you want, but I'ma call it them. Hey guys.
The concert was good.
10 out of 10. Y'all, I just wanna say after Toronto, hold up, run it back. Say after Toronto, Atlanta is Drake's favorite. He performed Pipe Down. And I personally asked him in the comment section to perform Pipe Down in Atlanta and he listened to me. And he fulfilled my dreams and
yeah.
I feel like I can go, you know, conquer another day because I heard Pipe Down loud of me live.
All right, it's time for you to go to bed. So yeah, we're gonna wash my face, relay this wig.
Relay the wig.
Repack everything and shower. Out. Yeah, I'm going home. I need to come out here like longer than just like a day.
I know, all these day trips.
Yeah.
The city misses you.
And city. I miss the city.
City wants you to come.
I love it here. I hate home. I ain't never come home.
The city wants you to move here permanently.
I will.
You heard it first here, guys. Morgan's moving to Atlanta.
You heard it here. So yeah, we're gonna get ready. I'll see y'all either at the airport or in the car back in Illinois. One of the two.
She's probably gonna see you guys in the car.
Say bye to this.
Bye guys. Until next time.
Hey y'all. Okay. So today is. Oh shoot. September 28th. It's currently 4:00. I am running behind, but I did want to speak to y'all because I did not vlog when I was in the airport. I didn't do any of that because your girl, I was tired. I was trying to get ready to go, all that. So we are currently packed up. The car's packed up. I just got gas. We are on our way to Kentucky. We're driving to Kentucky today. And, what else? Yeah, we're driving to Kentucky today. We're leaving on Sunday, but I will say
this cute little fit on. I might show y'all in a second because I am about to stop again before I get on the highway. I have this cute outfit on. I got it from Fashion Nova. It's like this cute little activewear set, but it's like travel wear. My top is a large and my bottom is an extra large. The extra large, because of like flares at the bottom, I guess you can say they're kind of like supposed to be stacked. They're really big. Like they fit everywhere else, but like at the bottom, like they're big, like they're dragging. So that's that. What else? Yeah, that's about it. So yeah, I don't know y'all, I'm like, I'm still kind of, I saw Drake. Like, I've seen Beyonce 3 times. I saw Charlie Tribbett. You know, a little starstruck because where we were sitting at, y'all gonna see in the clips, y'all probably already saw it in the clips, where we were sitting at, it was like the nosebleeds. And then it was, after the nosebleeds, it was us, our section. And so in our section, we were right behind his DJ. The DJ, he had came over there, and y'all, what's Kai? Y'all know Kai. I can never say his last name, but Kai. He was there. Central C opened for him, but he was also there too. And then Drewski and them were there. It was good. It was a good show. A lot of people were there. Loved it. Would definitely do it again. 10 out of 10. Highly recommend. So yeah, I enjoyed myself. I definitely say everybody go see Drake. Everybody go see B. I really want to see Victoria Monet. That's who I want to see next. I want to see Victoria Monet, and hopefully soon, Chloe and Halle go on tour. I feel like they should. I feel like we should get more music for them so they can go on tour. But yeah. I will see y'all. I'm gonna show y'all my fit, and then I'm gonna see y'all in Kentucky. Yeah.
Okay, y'all. So I just woke up, and it's 9:42, and we finna take a shot. We finna take a shot. Make some noise, y'all. What the? So, we finna take a shot because I rang the little bell. Talk about some order up, but she said, because since you did that, now you gotta take a shot.
Let's show them what the bell says. Hey, y'all, my hair is done. But this is the bell. Can't really see it. Ooh.
Bit closer.
You see it. Dang. It's 5 o'clock somewhere. So it's really not anything close to 5 o'clock over here.
Where's the liquor so I can take the shot? Is it cold? Do you have I just need something to wash it down.
What,
not really. I personally, I was killing it. Wait, hold on. Can I get there?
She's crippled.
You can't tell that story for me. Move. Anyways, so, you know, we were playing a little volleyball, doing a little nursing. I'ma not tell you that other thing that I was doing as well. And, that's a lot. Yeah, that's like, I can't do that. But
like, ma'am,
I've been living 9 lives essentially.
Cause she's a cat,
you know. And the thing is, the fact of the matter is,
I never had no run on that thing.
All that happened, then I got injured, and I triple sprained my ankle. Oh,
can I see the scar bridges?
Yeah. I ain't gonna lie. Hold on. Brief pause in the story. Management. No. They gotta see everything from start to finish. You don't have to cut something.
I was gonna do that anyway.
Okay. When you edit this, when you call me, I'm gonna let you know.
So I was gonna edit out a lot of stuff. Please. Pull that out. Pull that good pictures in.
Okay, we're back. Get all that over there.
So hard.
But anyways,
I got this drink in my cup.
The fact of the matter is, all of that is in the past. But it's homecoming week, and because it's homecoming week, I just feel like that means
we live every day.
Every day, all day.
We're 21. You can't say nothing to us.
Nothing. 21 of age. You're of age, let the people know. It's 9:51.
AM.
I told.
Can I take it out the shot glass? Or I gotta
take it to the head. Yeah. We can have some decorum if you would like. But yeah. So that's the teases. Period. Too very low.
Too very low.
That look cute on me.
Y'all, this is the only reason why Victoria likes the fact that I vlog, so she can be all up in my camera.
Because I just look so good in it.
Okay, we're taking a shot, y'all.
Whoa.
Yikes. Okay. Cheers to it. In the words of Dre.
Up to it? What? No, I don't think he said
that. No, he just said that, but this is what he said. He said, if you want me to drink something, make sure it's some good drink. If you want me to smoke or something, make sure the smoke is good. And if you're gonna have sex tonight, make sure the sex was good. Cheers.
Bottoms up. I'm not doing any of those things.
Okay, y'all ready?
Cheers.
Wait.
Okay, just making sure.
Cheers.
Clink. Dude. Oh, damn. Oh my god.
Let's go.
Fighting for your life, I would be too if it was 9:51 and I was taking a shot, but I'm not.
All right, y'all. So we're gonna see y'all. We are getting ready for the step show.
You have to, we have to remember
to yeah, because I have a tendency
to not record. Y'all seen it?
If y'all been
watching, y'all seen it. She don't be recorded. But I'm gonna remind her.
Okay, see y'all.
So we got this basic fit on for the day. Because when we go to the step show, we're gonna put on our action. Okay, but I'm not gonna, let me say this, I'm not gonna take my camera out there, but I am gonna record with my phone, so. Alright, y'all, so.
Morgan fucking vlogging. So,
wait, Morgan, hold on.
So call Mikey.
Hold on.
Can you put your ankle brace on?
No.
You need to.
No, I need to sit in the bed and lay.
Her ankle is.
I got shot, y'all. Blue.
Ew.
Okay, first of all.
What the fuck? I didn't even see that.
I got shot.
Why did it look like?
Cause I got shot.
Ew.
I got shot. Oh my god.
You did not get shot.
Yes, I did.
They just carved that shit out. You didn't get shot.
You got shot? No, you didn't.
Yes,
you
I did.
Did she get shot for real?
She got a shot.
Yeah, exactly. See? I know she was fucking lying. Right. She always be doing shit like
that. I don't know why she said that because I got shot. I don't care.
You walking too fast to got shot.
No, it was a speedy recovery. People prayed at it.
Nah, that's not how that works.
God. It's power of the tongue.
It is power of the tongue, but miraculous recovery off of a shot wound and through the ankle ain't that fast.
It's not really recovered, really, if you think about it. Look at it. So look at it.
I feel like an eye of the tiger.
Oh, please. She's just a little big, that's all. Just like me. In the episode.
Drumstick.
Relax.
Anyway, y'all, so we're gonna, everybody here.
Back of the matter is, it's homecoming, and we're gonna get drunk. That's what.
You're gonna get drunk. Eyebrows on fleek.
The fuck?
Me and so,
man, gonna be tough.
Y'all, we are going to relax. We're not going to
relax.
The step show.
We're putting the foot on the pedal. There's liquor here, dark and light.
What?
Pick your poison.
Wait, no, put that back up so I can see the other side.
Dark and light. And
so
we're about to drink.
Me and Scoop and M. I'm gonna get tired.
I've been
a lot.
You didn't miss my shotgun.
You what?
Yeah. I shot
it's okay. I'm gonna put it in the what's it called?
Oh, so. I was gonna help you see yourself, but
I can see myself.
I don't know.
I'm gonna put it.
Oh my
what?
Damn.
Wagon, boy.
I forgot about that wagon.
Love!
Love!
Have mercy.
I need to fix my lashes, y'all.
I've ever had.
And then relay my lace. And then get dressed again because we're going to Lex.
Y'all tiny
I'm sorry. We're going to Lex.
I mean, you can come if you.
No.
They over here being weak. She got to take a Henny shot and she's ducking right now. Get your fucking
hey!
Foot away from me.
You see how they abuse me? They abuse me. They abuse and use me.
What?
Just all they do is hit on me and treat me mean. He go, he's so sweet, but I wanna lick the rapper.
It's alright, I'm back. You don't want to know anything.
Okay, y'all. So I'm back. It's a couple days later. It is. Hold on. It is. Sorry. It is Thursday, October 5th. Yeah. As you can see, I'm my little cute little. I just have the top on. Cause these tops are comfortable. I'm finna order another one. But as you can see, I really didn't like record during homecoming. Cause I'm gonna be very honest and transparent, y'all. I was drunk. It was homecoming. I'm over 21. So yeah. Now we just need to prepare. I'm gonna do like a little recap. I think while I'm doing like my makeup, I'll probably do my makeup tomorrow. Like Friday or Saturday, do my makeup, do a little recap, and then post this on Sunday. Y'all, my face breaking out. Y'all see it? Anyway, we're gonna do a little recap. Yeah, so we're gonna do a little recap, and yeah. Get her done. Yeah. So I'll see y'all in the next clip. Yeah. Hey y'all. So I just wanted to come real quick. I know I said I was gonna give y'all a recap, but listen, let me check it out. What? It was homecoming. I missed the football game because there was a situation with the dorm and we were up until like 7. So I missed the game, tailgate, was sleep through the whole day. We went out later that night. We had a ball. All of us had a ball. We had a good time. Do I wish I would have recorded? Yes. And I'm so sorry because I know y'all was expecting some type of footage. But what I put in there is what I got. I'm sorry. But I do want to say thank y'all so much for tuning in and watching this video. I really, really, really appreciate it. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, hit that bell so you never miss when I post a video. And I will see y'all in the next one. See y'all.